What a jerk that big boss man is. Just when Crash was getting lucky. Sure, he might have been for the first time. Why does boss man got to come around and blow it for Crash?
Boss man has a serious problem with Crash Holly. Put it right, he's nothing but a bully as Gangrel gets set to head to the ring here on Sunday Night Heat Wild Show. Kane is expected a little bit later on. Plus, you'll see in action tonight. TNA!
Pulling contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the World Wrestling Federation Hardcore Championship. Introducing first the challenger, he weighs in at 250 pounds, Gangrel!
The no holds barred falls count anywhere here tonight.
Wait,
hardcore titles on the line. RC Edge presents Unforgiven, live Sunday, September 24th from the First Union Center in Philadelphia. RC Edge, not just cola, power cola. So Gangrel set to take on hardcore champion Steve Blackman. And Blackman, Kevin, has changed the entire complexion of this hardcore division. He put the hardcore back in to hardcore.
Well, not only has Steve Blackman professionally found his niche in the hardcore division, Steve Blackman has also transcended that title. And it is now more about a focused style of fighting. And really, I gotta wonder if Gangrel is ready for it. Maybe Gangrel is more ready than either of us expect.
From Manville, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 246 pounds, is the hardcore champion, the lethal weapon, Steve Blackman.
Well, Steve Blackman is the hardcore champion thanks to a win last Sunday at SummerSlam. And what a war it was in the hardcore match between Shane McMahon and Steve Blackman. They climbed to the top of the Titantron, some 50 feet above the arena floor, and Blackman knocked Shane off. And if that wasn't enough, Blackman then delivered an elbow from the top of the Tron as well.
Well, Steve Blackman tossing Shane McMahon some 50 feet from that scaffolding to the floor below, and Shane McMahon spent the better part of the week in the hospital, and who knows when Shane will be back here in the World Wrestling Federation. But it led us to another story this past week, the fact that Stephanie McMahon, Helmsley, who didn't show up on Raw, was last seen with Kurt Angle at SummerSlam, claims that she was actually at her brother's bedside in the hospital.
Well, again, I think Triple H was very concerned knowing that Stephanie McMahon Helmsley left SummerSlam in Kurt Angle's arms. And wait a minute, it looks like Blackman's going for the hardware.
The lethal weapon, Steve Blackman, with trash container lids tossed into the ring. Not one, not two, but three of them. And Gangrel's in trouble. Blackman, quick as a cat, the martial arts expert. Look at him take out the knee of Gangrel, and then a shot to the small of the back.
We're going to have some fun now.
Yeah, not if you're Gangrel.
Not if you're Blackman. He considers this fun. Oh, no, look at that. Get shot to the back of the head.
Wow. Wait.
For a job.
Oh, come on.
Oh, man.
This crowd is in shock.
Well, Steve Blackman is too, because he just got nailed by a fire extinguisher. And Gangrel in control. Yeah, folks, we do have a hardcore championship match underway.
Was Midian naked?
Well, you know what they say, no holds barred, no disqualification. Anything goes.
Yeah.
And Midian just put the anything goes into this hardcore match.
And Loy, it looks as if Gangrel has got Blackman in some trouble.
Oh, did you see that? Midian's pouch?
Ew!
You were looking at his pouch?
Well, you know, he was wearing one of those fanny packs.
Oh,
there.
That. Okay, yeah. And look at Gangrel in control of Steve Blackman.
Oh, wait a minute. He moved that lid out of the way just in the nick of time.
Yeah, what a wise maneuver by the hardcore champion. Gangrel, I think, believed that he just...
Blackman,
what a counter! Steve Blackman, I'll tell you what. In my book, he's the best hardcore champion we have ever had here in the World Wrestling Federation. Well, he's innovative.
Yeah, he certainly is. You might get some argument from a lot of folks, including the new European champion, Al Snow.
Maybe even the commissioner, Mick Foley.
Yeah, how about that one?
What a shot to the face by Steve Blackman. Yeah, can you believe that Al Snow is now representing Europe? And I still can't figure out what the hell he was talking about in that interview you conducted with him on SmackDown.
I stood there with him, and I don't know what he meant. What did he say? European? Europa?
I don't know.
Guy doesn't have a clue. And what is Blackman going for now?
Well, Gangrel's in all kinds of trouble.
Wait a minute. I think Gangrel just loaded up something out of that cauldron. That chalice that he carries at ringside.
Well, Steve Blackman is setting up his own bag of tricks.
Ooh!
Gangrel had loaded up that red liquid, and Blackman countered with the trash container. hardcore champion Steve Blackman with a cover on Gangrel. He retains his title, and Blackman's legend as hardcore champion continues to grow.
Here's your winner and still World Wrestling Federation hardcore champion, the Lethal Weapon, Steve Blackman.
Well, I think we can say we saw it all here in this hardcore matchup. Not only great action, but a streaking minion. Well, standing by right now, Lillian Garcia, we understand, is a very upset.